the value that we held when we were younger. That decision is one that we all must make. Do it well. Like the movie Idiocracy. Be well, be wary, be wise, don't be whiny. Fare thee well. Tell you what it's about. It's about this, goddammit. Because it's about time. Ready? Yeah. thing that we did this time. And it's like that. So, thanks everybody. Tune in, turn on, turn out, tune up, toodly too. You know where to go, you know what to do. Zing zag, zooby dabba, jooby de boo, chip up, chip up, booba dabba, doo de baba boo, da de boo, da da ba doo doo, da de doo. What do you want to say on the way out, man?
Smoke stuff.
Smoke stuff.
Delta 8, any chance to get. It's very safe.
Smoke Delta 8, any chance you get.
It's very safe for all you feeble-minded weaklings.
All right. Well, that was Professor Jesse McJessington, and you know, from the
McSpliffington,
McSpliffington Jessington, the fucking 45 2/3, and from the ivory tower of academia, he has told us his opinion on what that is. That's all you need to fucking know about that. That's like a cold water in the fucking face. Fuck you. Splap. Snick, yeah, snagger.
Delta 8, you fucking loser.
Yeah, eat it. Smoke it.
And freak out and then fucking go to the emergency room.
And then shit it out again. And then eat it again.
And when you get there, they won't admit you because there's no...
Because there's what?
Because all the beds are taken.
Oh, yeah. COVIDians?
Yeah.
Branch COVIDians have taken over the hospital beds.
Dangerous times. Dangerous times.
The branch COVIDians follow Tony Crouchy.
Well, the truth is throughout history, anytime doctors have gone on strike, less people die.
Yeah. Because there's no one there to kill them. Come on, man. Doctors serve a vital function. They help cull the herd.
Hell yeah. Shaving off the fat.
And the life devoid of purpose.
Oh my God. How could you say this?
Time to fire up the ovens. Yeah. That's satire, people. Remember, always satirical.
Do it like good old King Alfred did it.
Oh. Satirically.
Whoever King Alfred was.
King Alfred was a man, lived a long time ago. King Alfred was a man who hated on the Negro. And on and on. And on and on. Do, 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 do. And on and on. Do, 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 do. Listen, motherfucker. Let's let it go.
Wait. Book of Mormon stories that my teachers tell to me, all about the Lamanites in ancient history. Long ago their fathers came from far across the sea. If they live, da da da.
Oh shit, cliffhangered it. We cliffhangered that shit. Oh.
Yeah, I can't remember the last fucking...
And he liked to drink some pee. Something that's got to be on there with that E sound on it. Something.
Ancient history.
Oh, yeah. There you go. Sounds good. Let's put that shit to bed. I'll put it to bed in my mental file. It's not hanging out there unresolved. All right, everybody, say good night. Gotta go, and see you next time. Take it light and be good people. Smack old people with kindness and love. And later.